many Iowans are bracing for this storm?
You know, the ones we talked to say they feel like this winter is sort of never ending.
Yes.
News Channel 8's Hannah Pickett continues our Operation Winter Storm coverage.
All right, almost ready here.
Get those scrapers ready and keep the shovel and ice melt nearby.
Another day in paradise, huh?
Iowa's in for another winter storm, and business at hardware stores is booming once again.
Been able to keep in plenty of ice melt and plenty of sand and shovels, and it's just the snow blowers that we have had a hard time keeping up with.
And it's safe to say many Iowans are sick and tired of winter's wrath.
It's pretty crazy. I'm from Minnesota originally, so you think I could handle these sorts of things, but no, I'm ready for it to be over.
This winter is wearing us down. The kids love it, but I think a lot of the adults that I've run into are sick and tired of the weather, ready for spring.
I'm ready for it to be over.
This snow causes drivers headaches and road crews will work overtime, but kids say it's the perfect opportunity to play.
I think it's cool because that means it's going to last longer because just look at the snowbanks, they're huge.
And for parents, hitting the hills for sledding or snowboarding is a way to entertain the kids.
I like it. We built a snow fort and snowmen and stuff we've never done before this year.
But for road crews, the next few days will be busy.
What concerns me about this one is it's not a storm and then done. It sounds like it'll be two or three days of kind of serial snow. And that means that we never really get cleaned up from one before we go to the next.
Hannah Pickett, KCCI News Channel 8, Iowa's news leader.
No surprise that Des Moines Public Works have blown through the $3 million snow removal budget and dipped about $800,000 into the road repair fund now to treat the roads during winter storms. And that number will, of course, get higher with this upcoming storm. But Des Moines Public Works Director Bill Stowe says there is no threat of running out of some snowstorm money.